Do you know where your heart is?
Dear Isabel, look how far we've come. It's been quite a ride. We have been through the toughest times together and the best times together. I'm so happy to join our life together, and you are my queen, and I will forever be grateful that I met you.
Dustin James Powell, I love you forever and always. Dustin, I am so grateful and honored to call you mine in a couple of days. You're a godsend, and I thank God every day for blessing me with such a man who loves me and God, gears to eternity, mine forever and always.
I have watched you grow, and you have been patient enough to watch me grow. I wouldn't want it to go through this with any other person. I love you.
Can you believe we are finally here? Thank you so much for being my best friend and always being there for me and always being patient with me. I promise to always love you no matter what. We have come so far from where we started, and I wouldn't want to take this journey with anyone else.